One thing that my grandfather taught my dad, and my dad has taught me and my brothers, is it takes a lifetime to build a reputation, but only 5 minutes to destroy it.
Growing up on a farm near Hillsboro, J.L. Huffines Sr. decided to pave his own way during the 1920s.
I think it was something he was well suited for. He was a very relational person, and he made many friends, many loyal customers, and many team members that stayed with him for many, many years. Some for 30, 40, even 50 years they worked for him.
Ray Huffines says his grandfather would trade cars for mules, horses, and other livestock to help people and build relationships.
He was there to accommodate the customers and what they could do. And he had relationships with them, so he knew that they would come through if he, you know, extended them credit.
The name Huffines has stood the test of time, unlike some of its competitors and even some car manufacturers.
Of course, you had Ford and Chevrolet, but the Overland Willys were also very popular. And then you had Maxwell, you had Studebaker, Briscoe, Huntmobile, Franklin, Oakland, Chalmers, Saxon, Mitchell, Hudson, Chandler, Rio. So many of them no longer exist.
And while the Roaring Twenties with flappers, jazz, and speakeasies may have come and gone, Huffines continues to tread on, celebrating its 95-year anniversary May 5th.
So these are things that are not necessarily something that we planned. It's just by the grace of God that we have been blessed to have the franchises we have, to represent the manufacturers we do, and to be in this wonderful area of North Texas.
For Real News, I'm Cash Payne.